This is a double-acting pneumatic engine made by Clifford Brandenburger. It has a cylinder mounted on a permanent eccentric. It's always oriented this way. The cylinder both extends and contracts. Right now, it has a valve on each side of this, constant air and exhaust. Right now, the air is extending the cylinder, brings this piston around. And then here, it retracts the cylinder, exhaust the opposite direction, and so forth on around.